Alright guys, so today I'm going to be making, as you can already tell, I already started, but I'm making a KFC, and yes, I am looking at a video. I'll put his link in the description, and yeah, let's get started. Hey. We're gonna put this all the way to the top, all around the, god dang it, all around here. Nope, dang it. And guys, I did make, well, I didn't, and I do have a new intro and outro. I hope you guys like it, and yeah. Sorry if I don't talk much in my videos, it's because I don't really, whenever I play like games or like do stuff, I don't like talking. Like it distracts me so.
Leading from the left side of the KFC all the way to the right side of the KFC.
Hold up.
And what we're going to do now is we're going to dig out a path in the KFC. So, leading from the left side of the KFC all the way to the right side of the KFC.
This is gonna be the walkway. Okay. That's stone slab, right? Yeah. He might have used a different one. Dang it. He used smooth stone slabs. Go just like that. Reason why I watch videos is because I don't really know what to build. If I did, it would have been really, really bad. Cyan terracotta. Right there.
We are going to dig exactly and precisely three rows around. Yes, we are going to use start with the stone. Now, I am using cyan terracotta as a material that I'm choosing to use for the rope. The reason that I'm using cyan terracotta instead of my usual
Okay, now just do that all around. That. Just like that. Why am I? Like that. Alright, so I forgot to get three, so an easy way to do that is by doing this. If you're in creative, and that should give you no. Alright. That gives it to you. Alright. So that's one. So that'll be three. One more. There. Now we have three. So that's a little trick if you don't know how. Hold up, I messed this one up too. I need to do that and then that. So I really did mess this up. Okay. Do that, that, and then go down here. Three. I don't want to clear my heart. Alright, so we're going. Sorry, this is taking a long time. Gosh darn it. Alright, place one. Like that. Gonna take that. Okay, like that. That's smart. Okay, I think I get it now. Select that, grab it, place like that. Grab it. Then we go like this. And then I have a feeling this will go. Don't clear the hot bar, that's what I did. I keep on messing up on that. Write that all the way around.
Round the banner, just like that.
Okay. Get this F. There we go.
KFC. Doesn't that look delicious? I think so. So, I'm gonna chuck this banner.
Alright, we got it like that. This is gonna be a long video, but I'm gonna edit it out. Okay, so I'm gonna edit this part out.
Now, this isn't gonna be for everybody, but if you want to add a bit of a border around your caves, be doing with them. And I'm gonna do this. And replay. Right. Hide those empty. Dig out and place yellow copies. So if you want to tap cars and stuff parked outside your KFC, the car park is fit. You know, you want your own. And then to border this part of KFC, this is, which is a lot. Anyway, now that we're.
Alright, so I'm gonna end it right here, guys. That was the outside of the KFC. And then we're gonna be working on the inside a little in the next video. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. Murder on call with the fight now. 20 years in the same